Then welcome along. You're joining us tonight live down at the Maltings here in Farnham. And you're joining an audience here with us of something like 500 in what is a beautiful venue for what promises to be a very exciting program. We've got tonight the whole of the cast of Ben-Hur. They'll be joining us a little bit later on, but meanwhile, a little bit of music for you. The English Rock Ensemble, and of course, Mr. Rick Wakeman.
Thank you. lost trapped beneath the earth, an embryo at birth. Pain and fear destroy the beauty I have seen of caverns where
Grey Whistle Test. For those of you who've just tuned in, that's apart from those who are here, who are not tuned in, or maybe tuned in, and gone, oh, not him again, then you might be interested to know on BBC One, just started at 9:55, Gold, 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 which is a very, very interesting play. We watched the opening of it, and we found it very, very boring, so we recommend you stay with us. And on the other side, which is the... no, I can't do that. On the other side, the... other lot, they've got a thing called Plays for Britain, and we saw the opening and it wonderful. The whole band thought it was absolute, and they're very disappointed that they've missed it. But for those of you who are here and are stuck with it, and those whose television areas can only pick up BBC Two, you are stuck with this, and this is the realization from the new album, which is called No Earthly Connection.
Which is called No Earthly Connection!
Yeah.
it's funny that it's called The Realization, because we were talking about it earlier, and it's the realization, I suppose, that we're going out live on TV, and the realization that if we muck it up, then the Beeb are going to get furious, and then the realization if the Beeb get furious that we'll never ever appear on the box again. Yeah. It's quite terrible. Big O for that. Oh, not very good. This is Lancelot and the Black Knight.
Yeah.
We've been actually hustling for a long time to get on this program because we had a meeting and we said we'd, you know, we'd really love to be on Supersonic, and it's... On the Old Grey Whistle Test, we said we'd really like to be on, and this is a track called The Spaceman.
Camera two, Rick Wakeman, English Rock Ensemble, and go!
Take us to your leader, the man who rules the land. Because knowledge has a soul reborn and wide. All life's secrets stand bold, the mind begins to glow. As helpless watching living man destroys and never knows. Vision blurred by the cutting knife, sipping blood from dying life. Spaceman, help me to leave this hell. Save my living music cell. My brain's destroyed and my body's cold. Leave the ruins, music soul. Brain's destroyed. Missing senses soul, governed by an unknown factor, fiction in our night. No man can sense a whole. The missing senses soul, take us to your leader.
It appears that during the next piece that we're going to play is that all you lovely BBC Two viewers are going to leave us, and you're going to leave us during Catherine Parr, and Bob's asked me to say who's on next week and different things, and I believe that it's Maggie Thatcher's coming on doing her new single, Leader of the Pack, and I believe that Bertie Mee is coming on to sing through his Arsenal experiences from the last 20 years. And one or two others. If we're still with you at the end, give me a shout, because I'm off like a berk. But if you're all still here, this is Catherine Parr.
Oh,
Giving the minutes countdown. And when he gave the sign, this is true, when he gave the sign for 2 minutes, I thought he meant it was all over. Because, you know, when you get that, you think, oh, it's finished. So, but it hadn't. But have we? We have. We have indeed. That's it, is it? It's all over. Really? Ah. Listen. If you want a bit of a laugh, let's make it a laugh. Listen, Dusty, he does the best Johnny Cash I've ever seen. Go on, do your Johnny Cash. Go on.
I keeps my pants up with a piece of twine. No, that's naughty, and I walk all up and down the line. And when the schoolgirls come out, they look so fine. I pull the twine and show the mine.
Yes, thank you very much. Sorry. We do lots of other people, you know. We do them all. What do you do, Wop?
I build sheds.
We could carry on going on playing. Martin does impersonations, but I'm sure you've all heard elephants fart. This is... you've got to, haven't you? What a rude lot they are. I don't normally tell things like this. What we're going to do... can somebody tell me the time? 11.07. Right. 7.07. Boeing, Boeing, gone. And this is a track from the new album, and we'll do The Prisoner.
Thank you.
the blindfold plaster on his eyes, and only funeral pyre, the hangman or the dealer, he hurts.
We can't do because of the stage size, so we had to limit a lot of things. And about the only other thing we can just about get away with playing with is Merlin the Magician. So we're going to have a go at that. And then, but before we go, we'd just like to say thank you very much for coming down, and we hope that you can come down to many more Whistle Tests down here. And thank you to you and to the Whistle Test crew and to everybody for making it a nice evening, as they say. Thanks very much. Oh, Okay.